in aisle three.
What do you think, Serrano? Are you entertained? I told you they're crazy. Rarely do you see a vehicle get flipped over. I think Caleb Bartlett was wondering if that van was going to tip over with the